staring photo. Don't forget the way you look me in the eyes. And I keep you in my heart, and my heart is where you are. I still think of you, I want you coming back. I remember when we were staring photo. Don't forget the way you look me in the eyes. And I keep you in my heart. Yeah, Mario, the way we're gonna tell our grandchildren, the way we name electricity, half day, all day, 3 hours day by day, gas lighter on my head. Oh, yamma. Ooh, I feel like talking today. Gas stove tea hits differently, eh? One thing.
Saint of the day is this little YSL number. I can't wait to get a bag. I'm joking. I'm probably never gonna get a bag. I'm joking. I'm manifesting. I'm gonna get a bag. So, yeah. What is going on with these samples? They're meant to be tested, tried and tested, right? So like, why did they give me this little? The other bottle had like nothing in it. I don't understand.
You saw Shelley, a perfect son. Can't put socks in the machine. You saw? That too I must do. You know what? I'm actually going to dedicate this vlog number 10 consecutive days. I am so proud of myself, like, wow. Because if you know me and if you've been around, then you know I'll start and then I'll stop. Like, and I feel like that's a result of me not putting myself first, not prioritizing myself and what I want and what I want to do, what I want to achieve. But that's over. Those days are gone. It's me first, because it's not even being selfish, it's my life. Why as an individual should we be living our lives to better other people's lives? I don't understand, but I've been doing it like most of my life, so I don't understand. Prioritize yourself, put yourself first. Other people can wait, their lives can wait. If they want something for their lives, they must do it themselves, or get someone else to do it. But you don't let it be you. Don't let it be me. Don't let it be you. Guys, one thing about me, I love washing dishes. You can ask me to come to your house and wash your dishes. I'm not going to put it away. I hate putting it away. But I love washing. Okay. This video, and I'm not going to do this again. This is real. This is just, I don't know. This is for all. Yo, don't make me cry now. This is for all the people that get zero recognition but do the most to make other people's lives livable, bearable, successful. Like our mothers, our aunties, our whatever, the people that brought us up, everyone that had to stay at home or chose to stay at home or had to stay at home to make our lives better. Now, just because I'm not even 100% doing that, because I do still work, it's a problem. I mean, it was a problem when as women we couldn't go out and work, but now it's a problem when I choose to stay at home because we can be in the position that I can, because if we weren't in the position, then I'd be working. Because me personally, I would love to be a teller, like, besides everything else, the acting, whatever, I would love to be a teller. But people, it shouldn't even matter when they have an opinion and judge me. But luckily for me, I don't care about people, because literally we're living. And then one day, boom, we're going to be dead. We're going to be deading. I can't, we can't stop living your life to impress people. Ooh, yeah, you can watch me clean my fridge. It's been a while. It's okay if you're going to judge me. But I know. If not today, then most days, some days, one of the days, past tense, your fridge also look like this or worse. And if you don't have it somewhat clean for you every single day, then it's bound to happen like this. We're only human. We're robots. But you are able, and your fridge doesn't look like this because you are just some superwoman, then I take my hat off to you. You have a skill. That's your skill. That's not my skill. I don't know what's masculine. Maybe masculine is like eating, talking nonsense, dancing like a broken stick. Not like a broken stick, like a broken, like, I picture myself like a broken, like, I don't know, something broken, dancing, like, trying but failing to dance, like that, right? So, as I was saying before, like, stop recording, I feel like we need to appreciate the people that are, like, the driving force behind something. The people that make things happen, that just get overlooked, that get judged because there's no title, there's no, I don't know, there's no label to it, but the person must always be there, must always be available, must always, you know. So yes, to those people, to me, actually to me, maybe I'm reflecting, yeah. But I just felt like an overwhelming sense of like appreciation for my granny, my mother, my aunties, like my family, like the people that brought me up. Because like, okay, they didn't all stay at home, but at some stage, I mean, I remember, like, for the first few years of my life, my mother was at home, and, like, the best baby I have, my mother is. She used to feed us food and make balls, you know, like, and feed us. And I did that for my dogs the other day. I also mixed Syrian food like that, and apple butter, and he really enjoyed it. But anyway, the thing is, I really appreciate everyone as well, because life is hard. You don't need people judging you and being rude for no reason, because, wow, life is hard, and, well done to you if you're trying. I mean, we're all trying. We're all just trying, yeah? So yeah, keep going, guys. Don't take life too seriously. Do what you want to do. Live the way you want, because literally tomorrow we may drop dead. Finish, gone. You're gonna say, ah, she was so funny, she was so nice, she was so this, I never watch her videos then. Don't make me go viral and I'm dead, please. I'm telling you, I will haunt you. I will haunt you. But obviously this doesn't apply to you, because you obviously be hearing this, you're watching, you're supporting me. Then I can't even tell you how much I appreciate you, because a lot of effort goes into making something as silly as this, maybe a lot of effort, a lot of energy, and a lot of passion. And yeah, that's a lot that I'm sharing with, like, you know, with you guys. So thank you, and I appreciate you. And yeah, don't forget, life is only gonna end someday, so live it the way you want to live it. And as long as you're happy, as long as you're not harming others or like have bad intentions. Ooh, it's done. It's done. The bridge is done. I'm not 100% happy, but it'll do. I also understand, like, sometimes I may be speaking out of a place of privilege, but life is not always the same. It will never stay the same. So I'm grateful for where I am in life right now. I'm grateful for what I have, the life I'm living, but there's so much more behind it that obviously not everyone will know, not everyone can know about. But yeah, I'm just very grateful in this moment. Oh, I'm also very grateful for that man shape. Look what he has to go through. Wow. Yeah, so thank you guys. Like, time is so valuable, time is so precious, time is so, wow. Just spend your time the way you need to spend your time, the way you want to spend your time, and with people that deserve your time.
Guys, I actually like the scent. I can actually smell it on me. YSL Libre. It's smelling like money, you know, like rich girl, rich. It's my first contender, because the others were not giving. How cute my scrunchie? Cree gifted it to me. It's forever new. Cute. Even in my job.
This is my job. This is my income. I love my life. Stop being bitter. Stop being bitter because you want it for yourself and your people. Stop being a bitter bitch. Don't do it. It's not nice. God watch you. I have what I have because this is my blessings. I have what I have because I've been through my own pain. I have what I have because this is my journey. This is what meant for me. This is my karma. You have what you have because that's what you deserve. You don't have what you don't have because that's what you don't deserve. Your people don't have what I have because that's up for them. That's up for them right now. Maybe when they die in the next life. But no, don't hate on me. You're only gonna get more bitter. And I'm gonna get more bitter. I'm gonna get my next apartment. And your ass is gonna burn. But please, don't do it. Please don't do it. I have a good heart. My heart is clean. My intentions are pure. I'm a nice person because that's what I wanna be. That's my intentions. That's why I have what I have. That's why I'm so spoiled. But I've been through shit that you probably never did. Or you've probably been through worse. But you wanna act like you're perfect. But you're not. And this is not for one person. This is for 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 persons. It applies to you. It applies to you. If you fit, you don't fucking wear it. If you're too big, you're gonna look at Mr. Ronald McDonald. If you're too small, you're gonna get like little penguins. Like little. I don't know. So it is what it is. Don't hate on me. Cause I don't care about you. What do you buy? That was very, very poetic. I'm hungry because I wasn't rushing yet and I didn't plan food. I think now when I'm here, I'm gonna drive so I'm gonna buy some treats because I'm hungry. And now, whoop!
Chidiri, Nando's in the Cosolo.